Nuts are a popular snack, whether they are crushed into butter, eaten right out of the shell, or sprinkled over a salad. Normally, we get peanuts with their skins on. After roasting, we can roll them in our hand to remove the skin. How can you separate this mixture of chaff and peanuts? Blow some air over the mixture and you will observe that the lighter particles fly away, leaving behind the heavy particles. In a mixture, the substances which are light in weight can be separated by blowing air over them. Such a method is called winnowing. Winnowing is an agricultural method developed by ancient cultures to separate heavier and lighter components of a mixture by wind or by blowing air. In the winnowing process, a mixture of wheat grains and husk is allowed to fall from a height. The wheat grains being heavier fall vertically down to form a heap. Husk being lighter is carried away by the wind and forms a separate heap at a distance. The separated husk is used as a fodder for cattle. Winnowing is also used to remove weevils or other pests from stored grains. The techniques used for winnowing includes the usage of winnowing fan, which is a shaped basket shaken to remove the chaff, or the usage of a tool such as winnowing fork or shovel on a pile of harvested grain. With the help of winnowing fork or the winnowing shovel, the farmer throws the grains in the air to separate the lighter and the heavier components. If there is not enough grain to separate, winnowing can be carried out by blowing air with the help of a fan. Now, let us know about the advantages of winnowing. Winnowing does not require any heavy machines for its functioning. The method is completely based on human activity and hence takes less time to process. It is a very cheap method of separation of components of a mixture. Some of the disadvantages of winnowing are: winnowing does not work for materials heavier than grains like stones. A lot of effort is required in the lifting of the winnowing basket containing the cereals during the winnowing process. The wind winnowing process highly depends on the wind to blow away the light particles, so it is more effective on a windy day. But on a non-windy day, the wind winnowing process is not very effective. Small amounts of grains can be winnowed at one instant when winnowing is carried out manually, since a person can't carry a large amount of cereal at one time. So, only a machine can perform winnowing of large quantities of cereals. Wind winnowing requires the use of both hands, which is very tiresome. Due to the limitations of traditional winnowing processes, nowadays, cereal winnower machines are used to carry out the winnowing process. A cereal winnower machine has enough space that holds large amount of cereals to be cleaned. It has a fan incorporated in its design that provides the wind that blows away the light particles. Thus, the cereal winnower is easy to operate and requires less effort to carry out winnowing process.